I like my bacon really crispy, so here's how I do it. Chop the bacon. Then we're going to fry these lovely pieces of bacon. Oops, it's starting to spit, so it's a good job I am wearing an apron. Super, and that is done.